morning, children. Today's subject is social science. Now we are going to see third term portion. The lesson name is Freedom Fighters of Tamil Nadu. Freedom Fighters of Tamil Nadu. Children, before I could start the lesson, I am going to ask you few questions. Are you ready, children? Yes. When do we celebrate our Republic Day? Yes. We celebrate our Republic Day on 26th January. When do we celebrate our Independence Day? Yes, we celebrate our Independence Day on 15th August. Okay, children, let's get into the lesson.
Children, we all know that our country India got freedom from British in the year 1947. And many people from India fought for our country to get freedom. Now in this lesson, we will learn about some freedom fighters of Tamil Nadu. First, we will know the names of them. Subramania Bharathi, V.O. Chidambaram, Chembaga Raman, Subramania Siva, Tirupur Kumaran and Lakshmi Sahal. Subramania Bharathi, V.O. Chidambaram, Chembaga Raman, Subramania Siva, Tirupur Kumaran and Lakshmi Sahal. So, these are the persons who fought for our country from Tamil Nadu, so that they are called as freedom fighter.
Now, we elaborately learn about Subramania Bharathi. He was born in a village called Ettaipuram in Trinalveli district. He was a poet and freedom fighter. He started writing poem at the age of 7 and then he worked as a teacher. Then he became the assistant editor of the Swadesha Mitra newspaper in the year 1904. Then he met Mahatma Gandhi in the year 1919. He worked with many Tamil leaders like V.O. Chidambaram and Subramania Siva. His poems are Vande Mataram, Achchamilai, Endaiyum Thaayum, Jaya Bharatham. So, Subramania Bharathi was a great freedom fighter and we cannot forget his contribution for the freedom struggle. Children, now we will learn some dictation words from this lesson. First one, Republic. R-E-R-E, Public, P-U-B-L-I-C, Public, Republic. Number 2, Trinalveli, T-I-R-U, Tidu, Nal, N-E-L, Nal, Veli, V-E-L-I, Veli, Trinalveli. Third one, Independence, I-N-E, D-E-P-E-N, Dependence, D-E-N-C-E, Dense, Independence. 4. Tamil Nadu, T-A-M-I-L, Tamil Nadu, N-A-D-U, Nadu, Tamil Nadu. 5th one, Ettaipuram, E-T-T-Y-A, Ettaipuram, P-U-R-A-M, Puram, Ettaipuram. Next, 6th one, Contribution, C-O-N-T-R-I, Contribution, B-U-T-I-O-N, Fusion, Contribution. 7th one, Swadesha Mitran, S-W-A-D-E-S-A, Swadesha Mitran, M-I-T-R-A-N, Mitran, Swadesha Mitran. 8th one, Commemorate, C-O-M, Com, M-E-M-O, Memo, Rage, R-A-T-E, Rage, Commemorate. 9th one, Patriotic, P-A-T-R-I-O, Patriotic, T-I-C, Tick, Patriotic. and last one, freedom fighters. F or double E, free, dumb, D-O-M, dumb, freedom fighters. F-I-G-H-T-E-R-S, fighters, freedom fighters. Republic, Tirunelveli, independence, Tamil Nadu, Ettayapuram, contribution, Swadesa Mitran, commemorate, patriotic and freedom fighters. Next, answer the following. First question, name the freedom fighters of Tamil Nadu. Name the freedom fighters of Tamil Nadu. First one, Subramanya Bharathi. S-U-B-R-A, Subramanya, M-A-N-I-Y-A, Maniya, Subramanya Bharathi, B-H-A-R-A-T-H-I, Bharathi, Subramanya Bharathi. Next, V-O Chidambaram, V-O Chidambaram, C-H-I, D-A-M, B-A-R-A-M, Chidambaram. Next, Chembaga Raman, C-H-E-M-B-A-K-A, Chembaga Raman, R-A-M-A-N, Raman, Chembaga Raman. Next, Subramanya Siva, S-U-B-R-A-M-A-N-I-A, Subramanya Siva, S-I-V-A, Siva, Subramanya Siva. Next, Tirupur Kumaran, T-I-R-U-P-P-U-R, Tirupur Kumaran, K-U-M-A-R-A-N, Kumaran, Tirupur Kumaran. Next, Lakshmi Sahal. Second question is, name some poems written by Bharatiyar. Name some poems written by Bharatiyar. First one, Vande Mataram, V-A-N-D-E, Vande Mataram, M-A-T-H-A-R-A-M, Mataram, Vande Mataram. Next one, Acham Illai, A-C-H-A-M, Acham Illai, I-L-L-A-I, Illai, Acham Illai. And the next one, Endayum Thayum, E-N-T-H-A-I-Y-U-M, Endayum Thayum, T-H-A-A-Y-U-M, Thayum, Endayum Thayum. Next, Jaya Bharatam, J-A-Y-A, Jaya Bharatam, B-H-A-R-A-T-H-A-M, Bharatam, Jaya Bharatam. Let's end this class today. Remaining lesson we will see in the next class.